Hi guys, my name's Jamie Stevens and I'm the head hairdresser for The X Factor 2012. It's week two, we're back in the hair room and we're obviously giving the contestants lots of love to look great. I've got the beautiful Jamie sat in my chair from Union J. So Jamie's hair is quite short through the top. So what we've done is I've just put in a couple of wefts of hair through the front to give me a little bit more versatility with the variety of looks we can do. So how did last night go?
Yeah, amazing.
It was, I have to say, 50 million times better than last week.
Different.
It was really cool. Great comments.
Like last week didn't happen, man. We've worked really hard this week, and it's just nice to get like positive feedback for all your hard work.
Yeah. This is what happens in the hair room. Check out George from Union J. Huh? George, you're right there? Yeah? Comfy? This is where the love happens. Now we've got the lovely Melanie in the chair. Melanie's look last night was really big, bouncy, beautiful, controlled curls, very Farrah Fawcett meets Diana Ross. So best comment from the judges last night?
I was really taken aback by the beautiful Talisa's comments.
What about the MILF?
Yes.
Hey? Boys, what do we think?
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah.
Melanie, the MILF. How are you sort of dealing with everything?
It is a really heavy schedule. We're up really, really early. You know, we rehearse a lot. Then we've got things like we're being filmed pretty much constantly. We do interviews and photos here. It's lots and lots and lots of things. But having said that, I'm loving every second of it.
This is the second year on the show for me, and just the best advice I can give to you. From being on it last year and this year, just enjoy it.
Yeah.
Because it's one hell of an opportunity.
Oh, it's amazing.
So guys, that's it. My name's Jamie Stevens. Come back same time next week where the theme is Club Classics. So we're going to have a little bit more fun and push the boundaries a little bit more.